Save the girl.
FDG drone flight control aboard.
This is military grade.
DNA found. Sample corrupted.
Shit.
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age.
Where'd they take her?
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
Keep quiet.
Mind it now. Bullseye.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Thank you. I'm monitoring it as we speak. Too soon to tell, Blink. Einstein was positive. I'd say he's responding well. I wasn't sure how he'd cope, but we got there quickly, which can only help.
Shit.
Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh. It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to help.
My dad sent you.
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
Is it armed? Oh my God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me.
There was a bomb. A girl.
Oh.
I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B.
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age.
Huh?
Found. One matching profile. Patient 912.
Patient? Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me then.
Found. One matching profile. Patient 219.
Thank you. Are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
much are you responsible for that? You who started all this, is this all your fault?
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you
just keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.